Hey everyone, welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'll show you how to remove Yahoo Search from Google Chrome and set Google as your default search engine. If Chrome keeps switching to Yahoo when you search from the address bar, don't worry, this guide will fix it. First, open Google Chrome. Click the three dots in the top right corner, then select Settings. Go to On Startup. If you see any Yahoo pages listed here, remove them. Then choose Open a specific set of pages, click Add a new page, and enter www.google.com, then click on Add, Next, click Search Engine from the left menu. Change the search engine used in the address bar from Yahoo to Google. Now, click Manage Search Engines. Delete every search engine except Google. Once you do that, Chrome will automatically set Google as the default. That's it. But what if Chrome keeps switching back to Yahoo on its own? This usually means there's a malicious extension, an unwanted app, or even malware on your PC. To fix this, go back to Chrome Settings, open Extensions, and remove anything you don't recognize or didn't install yourself. If the problem continues, go to Reset Settings and restore Chrome to default. This will not delete your bookmarks or saved passwords, but it will disable extensions and clear temporary data. Still happening? Open Windows Security . Go to Virus Threat Protection, click Scan Options, and run a full scan. This will remove any hidden programs causing the Yahoo redirect. And that's it! If this video helped you, like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for more quick and easy tech fixes only on Victor Explains.